Okay, so today I want to talk about what I consider to be the most important move in the Tai Chi Transform. And it happens to also be the first move of the form. And what I find is that this is the move that, if you understand it, it sets the foundation for every other move in the form. If you don't get this one, then it's not, everything else is going to be less energetically full, less rooted, less connected. This is a move that is oftentimes performed perfunctorily, and what happens is people just do that, they kind of rock to the side and they step out. But notice that whenever I rock to the side like this, and just so that I can counterbalance for my weight stepping out, if John gives me a push here, it's very hard for me to remain rooted, because my body mass has moved sufficiently to the side here so that I'm unstable and I'm pulling myself up out of my root. So what I want to do is be able to, first of all, establish my three pillars. That is, I want to feel the weight over the balls of my feet. Kind of like I'm ready to dive off a diving board. My knees are unlocked, but not too deep. And I relax my lower back, drop my tailbone. I spiral down to the left, turn to the right so that I can get Sun Kwa. Then I point my index finger to get energetically coherent. I want to feel that I'm really coherent before I get started. So if John comes over and gives me a shove now, see, I'm able to, without putting a lot of effort into it, I'm able to maintain my structure. So from here, what I've done is I've gone from the wuji, the emptiness, into having a form now that is going to be able to move the energy around. To begin the move, I feel the ball of my right foot. I set my right knee in a way that allows the energy to go down on the inside of my foot along the medial line, my big toe line. Okay? So that means that instead of putting my weight on the outside of my foot, I'm putting it right down on the inside. I set my knee that way and I spiral down to the left. Okay, I'm in my right leg, but I'm spiraling down to the left. I've gone from 50-50 to 70-30. I've got about 70% in my right leg now, and I'm starting to slowly empty out my left leg. And so now if I do that, John does this again, and boom, we're like this. I'm able to maintain my center and my root. And then from there, I turn to the right. So now I'm again completely centered, I'm rooted, and notice that my butt is not moving laterally at all. My elbows have come out, going a little bit to the side, my arms are rounded, and I pick up my left heel. So when I pick up my heel here, again, I want to feel that nice, strong, centered, rooted, relaxed, effortless Tai Chi power. Then I step out, empty step, so that I can make this step without having to adjust my center. Again, here we go, boom, like this, I'm able to hold that rooted state. Okay? Then I feel the ball of my left foot, so I'm going to be transferring from my right to my left. I've gone from about 100% down to about 95%, with just the weight of my foot there kissing the ground. I want to feel the ball of the left foot, set my left knee, and slowly spiral down to the right. This way I'm kind of screwing down into my left foot, and I've gone from about 95 in the right to about 70 in the right, 30 in the left. And then I turn and I pivot on my right heel so that my feet are now parallel and my weight is 50-50. Okay, so just to quickly go through it, get my three pillars in, point, and then right ball, set the right knee, spiral down to the left. I'm starting to load up my right leg, and then I turn to the right, and now I'm completely loaded in that right leg. I pick up my left heel and I step out. So notice this is a complete empty step here. It's 100% of my right leg now. So now I'm going to transfer to my left leg. I feel the ball of my left foot, set my left knee, spiral down to the right, 30%, and then turn 50%. But what I'm not doing is I'm not rocking to the right, stepping out, rocking to the left, turning in, and then rocking back. This is, so this way, as I step out, I'm turning, and if you can see here, if I'm using this, I can issue power from this position with, even though my weight is 50-50, I'm able to generate a tremendous amount of Jin from that position.